Well, Miss Bliss, welcome to my office. I'm Dr. Sclavel. Now, begin our treatment. I'd like you to breathe deep. You're going to be okay. Now, the first step to recovery is admitting that you have a problem in the first place.
You're right, Doc. I have a problem. Fix me.
Well, there's no doubt that you've been through a lot of trauma lately, but now it's time to heal. I'm going to show you something, and then I'm going to measure your reaction to it. There's no doubt that you've rehabilitated yourself to a certain extent over the past several weeks. But before we begin your treatment, I need to know exactly where you are right now. So tell me, Alexa, how does that make you feel?
Thirsty.
Okay. Okay. Alexa?
How does that make you feel, Doc?
Not great.
It's a shame. Because, you know, I feel pretty dandy.
Alexa.
So, did you say the first step is admitting you have a problem? Well, I guess I have a problem. Why don't you write about it?
Breathe deep.
Breathe in.
Yes. Yes, breathe
out.
Yes. Wait, Alexa, feelings are okay, but there is a line. Wait.
This actually smells pretty nice.
No.
See you next week, Doc.